Hello, Mario Imbach. I am 15 years old. I live in Tandis City. I study in a master relationship. Hello, teacher.
Hello, Max. How are you today?
I'm fine.
Max, can you tell me, what's your favorite sport?
My favorite sport is football because it helps me healthy and
to be healthy
and help me to relax.
Alright. So let's start the test, okay?
Yes.
Max, tell me about the job of your mom.
My father is a teacher.
My mother.
My mother is a teacher. She works in a school in Tandem City. She teaches Vietnamese and math. She works from Sunday to Saturday. She works hard working and she is always dedicated to her work.
Alright. Okay. Max, tell me about a travel story.
My parents are busy, but they spend time for family. I sometimes travel together. I remember that last year we went to Hà Nội by car. Last summer holiday, I went to Hà Nội with my dad, my mom, and my sister. I stayed in a hotel. I went to park. I watched in a film at the cinema and eat some food. We stay for 3 days.
Okay.
Yes.
Alright. So Max, tell me about an important moment in history.
In Vietnam Independence Days and Vietnam Communist Victories.
Okay. Can you tell me when did Vietnam Independence Day happen? When?
I wish Vietnam Communist Victories.
Okay, alright. It happened on
13 April 1975, a time of the liberation.
Army
and the independent press on April 13, 1975 at noon. It was a complete moment because
it ended the war in Vietnam, right?
Yes.
Okay, all right, Max. Thank you. Okay, Max. Can you tell me, do you like busy holidays or quiet holidays?
I like quiet holidays.
Why?
Because it helps me to relax.
Okay. What job would you like to do after you finish studying? What do you want to be in the future?
I want to be
a doctor, engineer, lawyer, footballer. What do you want to be?
I want to be a footballer.
Footballer. Why?
Footballer. Because it helps me to healthy and help me happy with my friend.
Alright, Max. Thank you very much. Hello everyone. I'm Teacher Jay from Amos English Center and this is my student Max. So far he is a good student, but he has to be very attentive in class and he has to learn a lot. He has to learn about vocabularies and pronunciations more, as well as the grammar. He has a lot of mistakes, but I hope he can improve soon. I suggest him to practice more speaking skills for now. That's all. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.
Bye.